of innocent pines from the forest floor, from the frying pan of a celibate man to the fires of the premature. Who could ask for nothing more? We're an unshrunk patch on a tear of the edge. We're an unshrunk patch on a tear. A short-lived mash of an unshrunk patch and the bellows edge on the iron lungs of our language, a by now acquired burn, with a cigarette burn and a basket with a note on the bedroom floor. They repaired my fence, those bastards. I can't go back home no more, save by a roundabout way onto each day, a sufficient misfortune mellow with which to spend in proportion to your modest pay while shopping around. Chased as a priest in the tomb, a deadwood map and a dynamite hat. I'll come back to Idaho soon, harmless as a Danish cartoon. This is not the first time, this is not the first time God has died. Not the first time God has died. This is not the first time capitalized three-letter sound has died. This is not the first time. This is not the first time.
Sugar in the cane and the candles are low, and the world stand bridge looking.
Mexican War streets.
Rivers of sadness and mutual need and the loud desperation of social routine. Rock of salvation, lightly esteemed. Distance is surging like oceans between us. Suspending the strings of our rotating wheels. The magnificent screams of Carnegie steel. Representation, our fashionable theme. And unfathomably powerful forces like oceans between us. We have all the signs we need. We decide not to read. Why will those who proceed? The relation between
like badgers at midnight to friends made in factories somewhere. You'll know where to find us, our best years behind us, barefooted pilgrims at shrines of our youth. Our joy was electric, our circles concentric, converging on statues of permanence. Death, where is thy sting? You ought to put more thought into what you bravely sing. At mass ships of straw, short bricks, you'll soon see exactly where my victory is. The springs are in slumber, your lighthouse is black like a virginal thunder. I'll break on the lop of your Delaware shore. Your blue head remains will dissolve at my door like a teaspoon of salt in the rain. And I'll wrap up your absence in blankets of reverence, a mastodon shadow.
Through kosher veil, all moon rides lifts
blessed atomic horn. Onto the earth the palm is born, the pebble bed reactor core up to the sky ascends. Hail the blessed atomic sea, its mouth in Oak Ridge, Tennessee, whose lips untouched with blasphemy our glowing eyes attend.
Time will fill the rubbish yards.
sky from a mugged up Napoleon, a St. Helena hairline, black horse sleeping when the frogs withdrew, arable of plums where the olives grew. Clouded rearrangements of sounds we knew, and I above sunset for my own private Waterloo, pale horse songs of a slow decline, sideshow. Shh.